Promotion night.
Don't look at me.
What?
It's for promotion night.
What are you getting promoted to?
Maybe, I mean, I don't know if I'm getting promoted tonight, but we'll find out. But it would be third degree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I'm excited.
You're nervous?
Nah. What? Been there, done that.
How are you not nervous? There's a lot of people here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ben, come on up.
nice promotion when you finally get to take that white belt off and can honestly say you're no longer a white belt. You're a white belt with a yellow stripe. But you're getting there. Keep working hard. In a couple months, we'll be ready for our next training and testing. And if you do not turn around, face your instructor. And Chidiya, who needs? Did anyone test for blue belt? I here today. So we are moving on. Anybody for red stripe? I do not think so. So we have one for red belt today. Elo, come on up! Someone like down here, Mariah, she has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then she'll get another one. That means she's tested 9 times for a black belt. What's 9 times 3? Okay, that's not, okay. We'll pretend you didn't say that. Okay. All right, so it's a lot. 27. That means that she's been testing almost 3 years. 3 years for black belt. All right, I always tell students, the day you become a brown black belt, you're still closer to white belt on the timeline than you are to black belt, because it's a process. So she's going to get her 9th one. And then today you'll see Richard get his 1st one. That means it's going to be quite a process. For in Kuksul, from white belt to black belt, for teenagers and adults, usually around 6 years. For little itty-bitty people like somebody you might see today, much, much longer. Ishan, how old were you when you started? 3. How old are you now? Yeah, 7 years. And that's a very hard-working young man. So I'm going to start on this side. I'll be putting a stripe on, and then you guys will follow me over here on this side. All right, congratulations on your first test. Oh, man, look at all these stripes. Oh, we're running out of space. Clay, you getting your 1st one today. Clay, how old are you? How old were you when you started Kuksul? Awesome. You think you were 7 when you started Kuksul? And another thing about all these brown belts here, all of them have to continue training and testing during COVID. We were on Zoom doing class. Some of you might have been on the Zoom classes with us. It was so fun. Yeah. So, but they were willing to work hard right in their living room. So they're at this level. They spent time online with their testing and training. Good job. Turn around. Chaya. And Kenny. So, Carl. 2022. Certificate, Eshawn Trayvon, first degree black belt. And one knee down. Say thank you, sir. Stand back up. Give sir a hug.
Can't hear about him.
doing pumpkin patch trips, and before you know it, Christmas and all the...
I was watching the Elf that day. Yeah, I don't know why that popped in my head. I remember.
It's going to get busy over the next couple months, but we do have another testing the first week of December. First week of December. So we have plenty of time to kind of get ready for that. All right, so please keep under training and try to stay focused the best you can during this busy time. All right. And Chengdua, hang out. Our first bow to the national flag. Remember, we don't take Wu Tu, we're just honoring the country. Get it, get it. All right. Next bow to the Wu Tu flag. Okay, get it.
So how do you feel after giving your little ones, because you're instructing them and you gave them their yellow belts or yellow stripes on their belts?
Well, it's actually a variety of belts that I promoted, but I felt good.
And how do you...
I feel proud
of them. There you go. So how do you feel knowing that your little ones got promoted because you taught them?
Well, I'm proud of the work that I do.
No, he's seeing no. Baby, let's have a baby. Let's have a baby. Then that way you can have your little one here. You can be teaching him too.
Okay.
Yeah, why not? And then too, but Hauser was saying that there's like grandparents that take the classes.
Mm-hmm.
You can be one of those grandparents.
Be the granddaddy.
Yeah, and then our baby will be like you. Do you still know?
In the future.
Why are you getting nervous?
My God.
Why are you getting nervous?
My God, you always ask me that.
Because, you know, your face is getting super shiny.
Really?
You're starting to get sweaty.
My God.
You know what you look like right now?
Yeah.
Like Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff?
Remember? No, we have more. Like that one little, like, gifting where she's, like, sweating.
Oh, yeah.
She's like, oh, Neptune. Oh, my God, my amor.
Yeah.
You're such a...